Good morning, students of class 3. We were studying the lesson A Wonderful Gift, isn't it? I hope you all are reading how much I have taught you and learning it well. What did we see in the last class? We saw that Benjamin drew a very beautiful picture of his baby sister. Okay, and his mother saw it. Now let us see what happens next in your lesson. Alright, so A Wonderful Gift today is the 9th. So, please open your books to A Wonderful Gift to the next page and let us see what happens next. When Benjamin's father came home, his mother showed the picture. Okay. So, when Benjamin's father came home, the mother showed his father the picture that he drew. It looks like her, doesn't it? So, she asked. Okay. So, his mother's asking his father that the picture looks exactly like the baby sister. So beautifully he has done it. Then what happens? But it is very wrong for Benjamin to do such a thing. So she is continuing saying that it is very wrong for Benjamin to do such a thing. Okay, mother is saying all these words. After that what happens? Benjamin's father did not answer. He did not say anything. He just said put it away. Okay, he just said to keep it away. Several weeks later, the priest of their church called on them. Many weeks later, the priest of the church, okay, the church that they go to, the priest of their church called on them. Called them, okay? Called on them meaning called them. Benjamin's parents showed him the picture. So, Benjamin's parents showed the priest the picture that Benjamin had drawn. They told him how Benjamin was always trying to draw something and you know they told him that Benjamin is always trying to draw something and they asked the priest should they stop him. Okay, should they stop him? Let us see what happens next. The priest looked at the picture for a long time. Okay. Okay, 1 second students. Over here. Which I told you, several weeks later, let me tell you the meaning of several. Several means many, many weeks later, and called on them, okay? Called on them, meaning means visited them at their house, okay? So the priest had called them and visited them at their house. And when the priest came, then Benjamin's parents showed the picture and they asked the priest that Benjamin is always trying to draw something. What should they do? Should they stop him or what should they do? Now let's see what the priest says. The priest looked at the picture for a long time. Then he called to Benjamin and put his hands on his head. So the priest called Benjamin, okay? After the priest looked at the picture for a long time, the priest called Benjamin and Benjamin went to the priest and put his hands on his head. So the priest put his hands on Benjamin's head. The child has a wonderful gift, he said. Putting his hands on Benjamin's head, he said that the child has a wonderful gift. Let us hope that Benjamin will grow up to be an honor to our country. So he said, let us hope. Hope meaning wish that something good will happen. Okay, that Benjamin will grow up to be a honor to our country. Because he draws so well, he will become a honor to our country. And the words of the priest came true. So the words came true. The priest, what he said, that came true. Many years later, Benjamin West became a great painter. And his pictures made him very famous. Okay, so many years later, what happened? Benjamin West became a very good painter, a great painter. And his pictures were very famous. Okay, okay. Over here, to be an honor. What is the meaning of this? This means to be an honor to our country. What does this mean? This means make our country proud. Okay, make our country proud. And what did the priest say? That came true. Because many years later, Benjamin became a great painter and his paintings and pictures made him very famous. So he was a very famous and great painter. Okay, with this we finish the lesson. I hope the lesson is clear to y'all. All right, let us come to the word meanings for today. Some difficult word meanings are given to you. You have to write them in your English literature copy. Learn the word meanings well. Number one, several meaning many. Then called on them meaning visited them at their house. Hope meaning wish that something good will happen. Be an honor to our country, make our country proud. That's all for today, students. Thank you. I hope the lesson is clear to all of you. You can click the link below my video and read the lesson at home. You write the word meanings in your English literature copy and learn it nicely. Next class, I will give you the question and answers. Thank you, students, and God bless.